Peter, I can't believe you invited your old high school sweetheart over for dinner.
You think that's bad? Remember when I auditioned to be David Hasselhoff's car? Hey there, Knight Rider.
After those bad guys, Kit.
Yeah, but Dad, why would you invite an ex-girlfriend to dinner?
Perhaps he wants to make our mother nervous.
Nervous? Like when I had to sell pancakes to the school soccer captain? Pancakes for you, Captain?
I'll be the captain, and you be Tennille.
Love will keep us together.
But Peter, I don't want to cook dinner for your ex-girlfriend.
Well, maybe we can just have tea.
You mean like the time you had tea with Muhammad, the prophet of the Muslim faith?
Come on, Muhammad, let's get some tea.
Try my Mr. Tea. Tea.
Oh boy, was that ever weird.
Hey, Brian, this is like the time I got a job as a carrot cake. What?
Family Guy is written by manatees? Of course, it all makes sense now.
They really are brilliant creatures. You see, the right side of the tank is filled with idea balls. Each idea ball has a verb, noun, or pop culture reference written on it. There's millions of them. The manatees choose an idea ball and swim it over to the joke combine on the other side of the tank. But there goes Gretchen. She's coming up with an idea. Oh, she came up with Gary Coleman. The idea balls drop into the joke combine and form a part of the new script. Laundry, date, winning, Mexico, Gary Coleman. A perfect Family Guy joke. I can see it now.
Peter, you didn't do the laundry today.
You think that's bad? Remember the time I won a date to Mexico with Gary Coleman?
¿Qué pasó, señores?
What you talking about, Willis?
Pull just one idea ball out of the idea tank, and the manatees stop working. Here, I'll show you. Keith! Put it back in.
Peter, you got a pink slip at work?
You think that's bad? Remember the time I got a salmon helmet from Muhammad while wearing a toga? Coming, Muhammad. Wow, a salmon helmet. Thanks.
I really don't want to see Family Guy go off the air. I love that show.
I'll do everything I can.
I mean, I know it's just joke after joke, but I like that. At least it doesn't get all preachy and up its own ass with messages, you know?